this game is called lacrosse. You use a stick, which has a head, a shaft and a mesh, which I'll get to you about later, a rubber ball, and a field. The aim of the game is to get more goals than the opposition, and you usually play 10 a side. Starting off with a stick. So this is called a shaft. At the end of the shaft we have what we call a butt end, so it doesn't poke anymore. The shaft is made out of aluminium and it's in an octagon shell. I'll put this grip tape here on so I can grip it and my hand on the slit, because there's certain places which you put your hands, which I'll explain to you later. This is the head of the stick. So this is made out of a hard plastic which has shape, which your mesh is in. The mesh will allow you to catch the ball, release the ball, and shoot. You want your mesh to be nice and soft, especially if you're taking a face off, which there will be another video made about that. And yeah, that's pretty much for the stick. There's also the little just stopper here, just so like when it comes into your stick, it doesn't bounce out off the hard plastic, settles it in the stick. So something that you want to do is you want to pass the ball to make transition play to the other end of the goal. In order to do that, you need to be able to pass the ball. So there's certain places which you want to place your hand. This here is where you want to always have your hand. If you're passing it, your hand wants to be in the middle. I'll quickly get another stick to show you. So this stick here has grip tape here, so you want to always have your hand here. In the middle is where you want to shoot from. This, if you want to catch the ball, so if you want to pass the ball to me, I'm going to catch it. I'm going to throw it, my hands are like this. Catch. Throw. And so on. When you're running with the ball in transition, you could get checked. That's when another stick comes and hits your stick. So, to try to lose the ball. If you're running like this, it's much easier for the opposition's to go like that or flick it up. If you're cradling that though, I'm cradling and someone's trying to hit the ball out from underneath, me cradling will stop the ball from coming out. And then if I'm cradling,